Welcome back, guys, to another Fallout 3 video. So, this episode, we're gonna go and clear out the building from last video. I'll show you guys on the map. Yeah, this place right here. Yeah, we're gonna clear that out real quick. And then we're gonna head to Minefield. We're gonna come back to this area and go to the Galaxy News Radio place. Now, I need to find a bed to sleep in real quick, just so I don't have to use up my stuff for health. Damn it. Forgot all about the. The hunting rifle in this game is really cool. I liked it a lot. It'd be cool if you can add a scope to it, like on Fallout New Vegas. That's what I liked about Fallout New Vegas, when you get a modded weapon. Cause it's really fun to do. And you can make some really cool weapons. Like, I know my 9mm pistol on that, it had, scope and, extended mag, which made it look pretty sweet and have lots of ammo, which is good. I'm pretty sure that guy's like right behind me. Nope. But there's a bed. Oh, hey. Haha. That actually worked. Oh, a missile. Nice. Well, finally got an assault rifle, which I've been looking for a while. Better hope I don't find you. I got explosives. I'm not scared to use them. Eat it! Yeah. Oh, shit. No, 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 no. There we go. Yeah. Got the bitch. Anything useful. Now, so I need a stem pack real quick because my guy is on the edge dying. Kind of wish I had a doctor's bag right now, but I don't, so whatever. Oh, actually, I can sleep in a bed real quick. I forgot all about the bed. There, so now my limbs are healed. There's this, and this, oh yeah, and then there's that, ooh, a workbench, nice, leaf blower that. I forgot workbenches, you only can make, weapons while. I'm pretty sure in the Fallout New Vegas workbench you can do other stuff, like make ammo and stuff. Ooh, pork and beans, some sugar bombs, pack of cigarettes. I don't know, I kind of need to find the balcony that led to the other building so that I can get that sniper that I killed the guy. Or the sniper from the guy I killed, and I don't have enough room for the flamer, so I'm just going to leave it behind. It's only 2 pounds though, but I don't even need it. Whatever, I'll just keep it for now in case I do use it. Must have required strength for it, because I know my strength is like 8, I think. 7 or 8. Oh, here's the door, I believe, to get to the balcony. You just gotta go through here. Yep. So there's nothing left in this video, so let's head to the balcony. We'll loot that sniper and get some ammo and stuff. Yes, nice. Yeah, very nice. Now this building has more people, because this is the main building, I'm guessing. You asshole. There. Now, like three raiders or so fell down that hole, so I'm gonna go loot them because they're dumb enough to fall. This sucks. I'm not ready to die. There we go. Thank you.
Feel like I'm... Never mind. So yeah, that's it for this episode, guys. I'm going to leave this building. So, after this, we're heading to Minefield, like I said multiple times, and then to the GNR station. So, see you guys later.